Nice. That really didn't take me that long after I learned it. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna monologue now. These credits take two hours. Literally 2 hours for these credits. So, I think it's worth monologuing. When I first saw Electro preview this level, I was pretty terrified, because it looked like just really unfun. And I think that the main reason for that was because I was assuming that you wouldn't be able to like stop anywhere, and there really wouldn't be any learning the level. You would just pretty much have to brute force it, which is how a lot of levels like this work. However, this level can be cheesed, and I took the time, figured out how to cheese it, and implemented those strategies from zero, and it also let me use practice mode to actually learn the level properly. Like, yeah, there's binoculars at the start, but that's not going to do anything. Like, it's not going to teach you how to level plays, so. Yeah. I'm glad I was able to cheese this level. I'm glad I played this almost instantly after it came out. I don't know if any of this stuff is going to get patched, but we'll see. I did think that the little pad apparatus at the very end, like the last set before the last teleport orb, was kind of buggy for me in practice mode. Same thing with the last bounce, not the last, second last bounce, the one before the, right after the teleport at pad. Sometimes that would just completely halt my momentum entirely, and that definitely didn't feel fair. But overall, I think that, yeah. I think that it was pretty enjoyable once I learned it, although I feel like this probably would have gone a lot worse for me if I did not cheese the level. So, there's that. But, yeah. I'm probably just gonna mute my mic for this. The credit. Oh, I should say, I think this is an insane demon. I don't exactly know how hard of an insane demon it is, but I do think this is an insane demon. Especially if the cheeses get fixed. If the cheeses get fixed and you have to do this normally, I'd be shocked if this was easier. I think I definitely made it easier for myself by cheesing the level in certain parts. But yeah, I think this is definitely an insane demon. But yeah, I'm gonna be going and eating dinner. And I'm probably just gonna be chilling in bed afterwards. So I'm just gonna mute my mic for the rest of these credits. I know that Electro, part of the reason why I did this, because Electro said that for every single person that gets the coins, they're gonna update the level again to include their name as well. So I was like, okay, well, if I'm gonna get this coin, I'd rather wait only 2 hours as opposed to 2 hours and an extra like 10 minutes because 10 people already beat this and got the coins, right? So I figured I'd just get the jump on things. And so I wouldn't have to, bother waiting for any longer than I had to. So enjoy the rest of this video. I'm not cutting this out because I need to make sure that I show the level complete screen. But yeah, I'm heading out for the video. Take care, everyone. Thank you for watching.
Thank you. 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 Yo, that's crazy. It actually ended. I'm gonna just go through the formalities. Yeah. Thumbs up. Peep the bleeder boards. Yeah. Okay. GG's.